Wolf Among Us. Give me this. I need to get the guide ready. Unless he's gonna do something.
Gotta hurry up before. Alright, episode one. Faith.
Oh, I have to move?
Oh shit.
Mosquito bites.
Okay, sorry.
I wanna see this. You gotta see everything, man. Stay off the grass. No, I wanna walk on.
Be a disciplinarian.
What? What you fucking damn? Am I going back inside? That? Oh, okay.
Don't make me come over there.
I'm about to step on that grass.
I've got an hour of paperwork ahead of me, and I've already had to deal with one asshole tonight, so just...
Sorry, Bigby. Didn't mean to be an asshole.
Beauty.
Woman.
Hello, Bigby. I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd, but
yeah,
there's an explanation.
Why'd you hide when I...
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No. Can't.
Well, not in this city.
I'm late. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier. Just, please.
For sure.
You promise?
There's the same response, Dale.
Thank you, Bigby.
I wrote the game.
I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go. Thank you for trusting me. Really, I appreciate it, Bigby.
No problem.
Since I got any mail.
Check.
Seventh day in a row.
Damn, bro. I would like that. If I live on my own, I would like that. Actually, just look. I don't want to talk to him, really. No, fuck. Where is he? Is this the sheriff's office?
Flycatcher needs to dust this guy.
Well, I guess I'll wake him up.
Hey, you wake?
Guess nothing. All right.
Probably for the best.
Fuck with the soundtrack. Oh, something on the floor.
Damn thing fell off again.
B-Wolf. It's okay, so can I pick it up? There we go.
How much longer is this gonna go on?
I don't know. What else is there? That's it? Doo-doo.
Boom.
Fuck with this. Can I look at this again? Oh shit, no!
You think the sheriff would get a permanent listing?
Bigby.
All right, Harvey Dent. Hey, it's like shit. Wait, it's like, no.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Wait, is that the redhead girl?
Have you?
I guess.
Yeah, I did.
What? When? Just now. You saw her just
basically.
Now.
She told me not to tell you.
She did?
Yeah, I thought it was weird too.
Thanks, Bigby. Damn it.
Not that I know, I don't have to fucking
something's
deal
going
with that
on.
Shit. Like I said, women. Why the fuck would you do
that? Damn. Should've cracked a window.
They could just do... What? Oh, yeah. Unless he doesn't want anyone calling him. That's right, because he don't have a cell phone.
This is classic. Classic Billy's.
Trying to put it, fill it with water? You want to do that right now? We get that out the way. Come on. Give me that choice. Alright, where are we going now? Anything? Food? Throw that away.
I mean, I don't even remember ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Yep. You got squad here or something? Is that what that means?
Bluebeard's file.
He owns some Batman shit now.
Trusted this guy.
Let's see, this was before Batman.
Should help.
Okay. Oh, someone is here, that's why. Okay. Wake your ass up.
Oh, hey, Big B. I'm in your chair, huh?
Yeah. Fuck
yeah.
Out.
Get out.
I don't know what the relationship between me and you is, but right now, get the fuck out. Don't want to be a dick, but it's how it is. Come home, you stressed out, that's how it's going to be. Unless you my girl, we'll kiss you, be like, no, you can stay right there.
Got a smoke?
Lay in bed. Chill for a bit.
Thanks. A couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has gotta stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Come on. That's a little dramatic.
That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes? It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
I'm drinking.
Nice. I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
What? I don't get it. So you took us. Were you talking about the fucking drink? What?
So, everyone hates me.
I mean, that's how it is.
I'm just giving you shit.
I'm doing my best here.
Clearly, that is not true. What with the selfishness with the bourbon. But, hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either.
Nope.
Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands.
I mean, I feel like people are scared of me. I'm playing video games and be like, oh man.
Who'd you get in a fight with?
It's kid stuff.
A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mundies.
Wasn't my fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
I'll beat a dick to this pig.
You think
bro.
My job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing
just
each
smoke
other.
Him out. I don't know
how
why
do you think this all
ass?
Works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Mm.
Not everyone.
Name one.
Yeah, that one random ass girl.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example.
That's how it is. I'll be saying the same thing, bro. I'm basically this motherfucker.
Friends, and we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
Wait, that doesn't make
just
sense.
Just give me a drink,
I mean, you're not
please.
Even smoking the cigarette. Colin, you didn't even finish the cigarette.
I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look.
True, I should have went to bed. I don't know why I thought about this.
Will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
I'll give him a drink.
Thanks, Bigby.
Bigby!
Snow?
Come with me.
Dun, 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 dun. Snow! Dun, dun, dun. Snow!
What?
They gave the soundtrack on point.
Sorry, I'm...
What
the fuck happened?
I just can't get into it this second. We need to hurry.
Bruh.
To...
About to start being an ass.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, it is what it is.
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Wolf in Sheriff's clothing.